There's something really weird about Walt Disney and the number 13. Historically, 13 is an unlucky number, but when Walt Disney was allowed to choose the address for Disneyland, he chose the number 1313, and for a very specific reason. Walt Disney wasn't superstitious. He did it because the letter M is the 13th letter in the alphabet, and two M's together stand for Mickey Mouse. His wedding was on the 13th of July, and the plaque above the entrance, there's 13 words.